In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches, using small mobile units.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger.
Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man of wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, Do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shitting.
Molt in that manners. Bird's molt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue. Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
Suppressed.
Woo! We are righteous men!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
the field gun! Monster, keep them calm!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of those guns, lads! With a pigeon, Pritchard. Our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Stormbirds are closing in!
That landship will rip our boys. Edwards, get us in! Gunners, go!
front. She's ready to move. Good job, lad.
Thank you. Calm down!
Quickly, shut down that gun! Clear the bridge of any German defences! Edwards, take it over! Field gun close!
Peter's banner was black and blue!
More damn mud! Turtle up! Push through! Incoming, Edwards!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking Turks! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
line's backing up.
Oh, big fist. Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, big fist. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Ich tot, Herr Garbisch. Siehst du ihn?
Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht.
Edwards, there you are, lad.
It looks clear, all right. Is this your doing, Edwards?
You did ask me to clear the area, sir.
I'm impressed. Bessel, take care of this blockade. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods.
come over here. Tell you what, glad you're on our side, Edward. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. You've got us this far, Edward. I need you to watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go.
That'll do it. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge and then... On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Thank you. Hast du was gesehen? Games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here. Let's not do that again anytime soon. Come on, get in and drive, lad.
Good work, boys. You have done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get the best out of here.
They're not ours anymore.
Sounds like it.
Hello, nigger.
It's down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Everett. Let's go.
Good luck.
All right. This campaign's been nice so far.
Come over here.
Sneaky motherfucker.
That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
That's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
Oh, man, just fucking go.
Oh, yes, let's go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Do some recon from this tower. Maybe a little bit of snopping, you know. Oh, it's in here. He'd be a good sniper. Oh yes, just the gun I wanted. We got a silenced sniper. Oh, it's dank. I won't die. I'm too good to die. Trust me. Call me, Chris Kyle, because I'm the best sniper in this fucking game. Well, okay. Yeah, in it. I get a trick shot. 360. Get wrecked. Oh, Calaro! Get fucked. Get wrecked. Oh yeah. Collateral, motherfucker. Oh, get fucked. Oh, that collateral was too good. Holy shit. I know. Holy fuck. Alright. Let's go back down. Oh, what's this? Okay. How did I hit that? Might be bitch. Accept me for phase. Accept me for phase. No, if you're getting buffered then your internet shit, mate. I don't know what you're about. I'm gonna nosk some scrubs as well. Watch. I'm gonna hit a nosk. Let's go. Okay. I'll get a 360. Watch. I will. Oh shit, yeah. Silent sniper. Oh, dank. I mean, silent pistol. Oh shit. Oh, dude. Oh, I don't know what to get. Suppressor LMG or suppressor pistol. Hey, everyone have a vote in the chat. Suppressor sniper or suppressor LMG. Come on, I'm waiting for your votes. Come on, guys. Which one do you want me to use? This snopper, yeah? Okay, we got one vote for the sniper. Alright, Kevin says LMG. Oh shit. Snopper dog. Alright. Oh shit. Look, I'll hear a ladder stall. Are you ready, guys? I'll be like, bang! Are you ready? Go. Ladder stall! Ladder stool, bitch. I'm trying to hit one. Fuck. Close. I know, if I make that, I'll actually be like so gassed. Fuck. Alright, yeah, let's just. I'm gonna use LMG just because it's more entertaining for you guys. Because it's less time to wait. So, yeah, I'm sorry if you voted sniper. But this is more fun. I'm sorry. Let's go. Good sight. Alright. Yeah, you don't always play as the same character, so there's five different characters, and they... Oh shit, it's not even suppressed. Okay. I did... Oh fuck, it's not even suppressed, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm a fucking ninja, all you're wrong. Look. Okay. Currently, I've got to go over here, hold on. Is there a map? Or of any sort? Wow, guys, stop roasting me. What did I ever do to you? Okay, I'll go silence pistol, right? I'll go silence pistol. I'll make up for it. Wow, what? Helmet scrub. I'll make up for it, I promise. We try and find a sniper up in this tower. We'll have fun. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh! No! Hello! What are you doing, mate? Hello! Oh, yeah, fucked. Kill. Oh, mate. You mad? Oh, I can't see shit. It's so bright. Let me try and find a sniper. Come on, please have one. No. Oh, this guy's below me. Oh, fuck. Okay. They called in reinforcements. It's alright, though. I got this. All is good. crispy juice. Wow, that's way out rated. Trying to keep the PG here, man. Oh, I hear a fucking tank. Piss off. Thanks, mate. That's nice. Okay, yeah, let's just take this sniper. Gonna quick scope some cunts.
Ergib dich!
You're fucking idiot. Ty, what need you to what? Kill up. You're fucking bent. Are you ready? Lost! The motherfucker! Oh my god. Rip. Fuck are you? Oh, where are you? No! Oh yeah, hold on. Alright, this isn't rage quit, yeah? But... this isn't rage quit, but let's play like a different campaign story. I'm not rage quitting, I promise. Yeah, Rip Edwards. Alright, so you get to play as different characters. Alright, so kill yourself. Let's play the runner.
We came from all over the world. The innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage. A grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Alright, let's do this. Shut up. Yeah, you're fucking knobties. Fuck off, Jaden. Why is everyone roasting me in the chat? Kill yourself. Shut up, okay. Oh my god.
You know, alright, I don't give a shit anymore. I'm just gonna say fuck. Alright, I'm not trying to keep. Anymore, you suck my fucking dick.
Do you want me to ear rape you? I'll actually ear rape you. I'll ear rape you. Oh, crusty face. Oh, my days. Oh. You're like a wrinkly ass, motherfucker.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, yeah, mate. My name's Frederick.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
Shut up, Kevin. I won't let you in then. I'll leave before you come. You won't like that, will you? Exactly.
What a disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Oh, yeah, mate. Look out. Oh shit. Okay.
Turn these coordinates.
Oh mate, oh fuck, oh shit, boom, oh, noob, oh, almost said it, okay. Mate, what is this accuracy?
That's it, time to go.
Fucking hell.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Kevin, just shut up.
Yes, sir.
You're dead.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Go away, Jasmine. Oh, storm the beach.
We have to get to the top of the beach.
We have to storm the beach. Okay.
Damn it, those robots are not
Oh, what more?
Jeez!
Bloody hell. The kill behind you, boys. Oh shit, it's a bunch of Indians. Kill them. Nah, I'm alright. I don't want to sing any songs. That's it, don't worry. Are you ready for this bayonet attack? That's what I do.
Towards that overlook.
get to the UK. Oh shit. Oh, wait, I still see you through the door. Oh, I'm fucked. Hello!
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian.
Hey, what?
Impossible to kill.
Wow, that's just...
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess so.
Apparently you can't kill Australians.
Not a Kiwi, are you?
Oh, yeah. I want to give a big shout out to Knight Rider J. Subscribe to him, J888YT. You know, gotta shout him out as well. Alright, got my G, Jasmine Tran. Subscribe. Alright, that's it. I shouted you out.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really?
No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you... You will be running.
Yeah, mate. 10 out of 10, Spence.
I need to find a way past those odds.
Fuck me. Oh, yeah, right. Fuck me. Alright, let's go, let's go. Thank you.
shoot. What? I'm fucked.
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Oh, fuck me. What? I know, right? I got fucking blown up. I don't like this. Why are you here to Ella Ekbar? Oh shit. Oh mate, you guys. You guys are dead. Oi, don't shoot me, you bitch. Wow, Kevin. Kevin, man, don't be like that typical black. Oh, what a shot.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me.
But I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Gun up. No open areas. Got it? Gotta get to rear command.
Alright, let's do this. Didn't mean to do that. Hold on, my voice kinda cracked there, hold on. Fuck! Oh well.
Where's everyone?
Oh wait. Nah. Did we get like kidnapped like ISIS? I mean what? Nah, we got kidnapped like Marina Joyce. You bastards.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster.
Fucking
Brits, shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Hey, don't make fun of the British.
Artillery already? Fucking
hell. Come on, horsey. You got this. Oh, he's pissed off. Boy, what is this? I'm actually getting molested. Eugene Akun. Hey. Okay.
Okay. Now where's Whitehall?
Ready your weapon!
Whitehall,
use from the rear.
Save it, Bishop. Help us here first.
Oh, yeah.
Prepare yourselves, men!
Oh, boy. Oi. Jesus. Right.
Ready when you are.
All right. Everyone go follow my my team, Kevin, my debut at Zimbo underscore boy Kev. Zimbo, Z-I-M-B-O. Alright, underscore without a capital. It's B-O-Y-K.
Shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally all of them.
Fucking kids.
Will you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go. You've not had much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
Oh, well, this is gonna be hard. What? No. How does he see me? Are you mad? This, my man, is actually a 20/20 vision. Like, fucking hell. Gonna be harder than I thought. Fuck's sake, Jay. Shut up. What? Hello. Oh shit, I shouldn't sprint it. I'm fucked. Ooh, yes please. I will take that. Oh, get wrecked. That headshot, oh, gruesome bit as fuck. It's close. Let's sneak past all these guys.
Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
It's got to be up here somewhere, surely. Alright, I'm back. That was just my dad's. Shout out to my dad. He's actually a safety. See me. Oh, man. Oh my god, there's so many suspicious guys. Three more bullets to kill three more people. Jay's getting horny because I'm sick. Because I'm playing like CSGO in it, so it gives him that nostalgia. What? Grenade? What the fuck? I heard grenade going out, okay. So we can tell some shit's going down here.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Le bleu. Bleu get.
Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. That's a bent-ass hat.
Up and at him, lads! Let's go.
I could think of worse ways to go.
Oh, what's this? Oh shit, fuck.
Really?
Why gotta be like this, man? Wow. Come out then. Fuck. I'll one tap you in the head. You won't like it. Bang! That's what, bitch. Take it. Exactly. Hold on. Really? Good, I could shoot you in the door right now, mate. Shit, what's this? Fuck, alright. Now we gotta shank this guy, innit? Suspicious. A little bit suspicious. Can't let that happen. Come on, you fuck.
I won't even see it coming. Denied. Alright, I got this. This stream's probably gonna last me 2 hours, so yeah. And then tomorrow I'll probably play some multiplayer. Get back home from school. So yeah. I'll start the next stream at the same time tomorrow. So yeah, don't miss out on like basically the best streams ever. Alright. Go for it. At least I can. Alright, just filled with weapons. Oh shit. Okay. Got a hatchet, take that. Oh, alright. Shit, they're close. They're coming, guys. Oh, oi, look at that animation. Oh, wait. Oh. There you go. Oh, that's sexy. Oh, man. Why don't they do it? That is one sexy animation, though. Don't you think?
Oh. can't believe I'm actually gonna fall for this.
We're gonna try such a poor knobhead. What a name. Uh-oh.
Jack better be close. Can't keep this up.
Alright, Claro. Bitch. Fuck, motherfucker. Please do kill yourself. Sorry, my bad. Hold on, I got an idea. I'll convey it. Actually, it's not saying that. What? Are you for real? Hey, no, please. Hey, you get fucked. No, Jaden, I'll start a multiplayer gameplay tomorrow, yeah? I'm just gonna do the campaign right now. Fuck my mate. And we did it. Well, these guys are shit. Oh! Yay! We did it, boys.
Good kid.
No. Don't bleed out, please. No, please, don't say he dies. Please, I beg, I beg. No. No, the Ottomans won. You cunts. No. Yay. We did it, boys. Yes, completed the war story. Oh shit, I'm off calling you. Be right. Uh, I'm gonna do friends in high places.
I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
All right. I'm gonna do friends in high places. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this so far. So, play this chapter. Let's go, boys. Allies are losing the war in the air. Oh no. Oh yeah, we got a fucking, what's it? We got the Red Baron. I forgot his name. But yeah. Airplane, right? Looks pretty nice.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
Oh, the plane.
It's getting rude.
That's rich. Why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen. But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost, I beat you! Mm.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane and...
I know what?
You're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me, I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
Wow. If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Wow.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Blood, let's get this kite up in the air.
It is, like, peak for
you're
him.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, Pete.
Oh, these graphics.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
What?
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe pick up a couple of girls...
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Tree! Oh, there's no trees on the mountain, so...
Now let's get a feel for the yacht! Stay close, on his tail! All right, keep this distance. Can you keep up with him or what?
Relax, I've got this.
Then use the throttle and get going. Close the distance.
I got to fill up the gauge. It's gonna be too hard.
Hang on, Wingnut!
Pretty easy. Stick pilot.
Piece of cake!
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight! Guns are unsafe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet!
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
I wish I could go first person.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Okay. Ah, rockets. Where am I? Even the beta, that's pretty nice. I'm just gonna change the controls for planes. Oh fuck, I don't think you can. Hold on, control schemes. no, I don't like that. I like veteran. Two, four, light, four down. Fire L1. Okay, yeah, that's easy. I like veteran.
What the?
Jerry's with the Chiefs, hold on!
Quickly! bullets into this bloody fight, do something about it! Looks like there's only one left!
Cables.
Oh, Jerry's! I see.
Oh, yeah, fuck off.
Hang on to your knickers.
No way.
I didn't sign up for this. Just keep your head down.
Oh.
Friendly hit. He's going down. You got it.
What fun the training was for. Making it different. Hi, Jay. Oh, I'll get fucked. Got smacked in the face, boy.
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures,
he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here.
I'm pilots now, Jay.
And don't cause any trouble.
Yeah, basically, what happened, Jay?
You know, I did like
the Americano was supposed to be a British guy.
He was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pilot.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks.
Oh no.
The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough, watch my back!
Well, really? Bumped into me?
Shoot those okay. Blimps!
I am, man. Hey, what?
Fourth of July!
Alright, don't get carried away! Bloody hell, that'll do it!
Oh, the man's born. We need to down these blimps, come on. Hold on, I'll be right back. BRB. Came back. Sorry. Sorry about the AFK. Yeah. Oh, wait. No way, Dave. No, you beat my record. I got three bottle flips in a row. I got to be 7 now.
Let's put them out of action quickly. Enemy at 6 o'clock. Shake him off.
I'm getting raped. Oh my fucking god. Please help. I'm not getting molested. Well done, Jay.
AA trucks are still down there. Peel off when you can and let's take care of them.
Your record is... Oh, kill yourself. Wow, my record is shit compared to you. Oh, Jaden's online, yeah. Probably Jamie signed into his account. Boy. Take your piss.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Hey, was in aller Welt war das?
Hello, Jaden. I just sneaked past. Oh, I'm ripped. This. I beg. Rip. Okay, let's go. I just sneaked past those three guys.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest.
Oh, hello.
But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hello. Oh, fuck. I might get shot. Okay. Oh my god.
Hey,
magic. That was some mad glitch. I just bayonet charged him. Didn't need to do the animation. Oh. Please tell me you saw that. But, okay, well. Wow, bunch of mice.
The dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
I don't even know, Jason.
Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Oh, got plane.
You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
Ah.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get...
God almighty! Voices!
The Germans aren't really known for their enemy. They did everything they could to catch us.
Mate, this is some dense fire. Carrying some fat ass on my back. Maybe if he'd lost the weight, man, this would be much quicker. Just saying.
MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything.
Oh,
pop on us to each other. Yeah, we got back home.
Wilson said I was a no good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
Hello, Jamie.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, let's go over the booth.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Flying over London.
With you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail. Landed on our six. Turn hard. Turn hard. Incoming. Incoming. Position on us!
bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
Come on, we got this, boys.
I'm gonna max the throttle and dive so the gunners can't hit us. Hold on.
This is not good. Oh my god. What was that? That was a little awkward. Fuck it. Fucking.
Whoa. We got trouble.
Oh, fuck me.
You wanted a medal, didn't you?
Oh, shit. Let's go for this fucking blimp.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Go straight for the blimp, boys. Come on. Fuck this blimp.
This whole thing's gonna go off like a Roman candle!
Good one, mate. Nice.
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
I've got your back!
Oi, what is this? My real right, gotta get up there. No.
Don't look down, alright? Alright. Just don't bloody look down. No one is gonna believe this. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness.
Holy shit. Yeah, don't like the stream cut.
That gun is knocking seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
If you enjoy really my content.
Straight ahead. Whoa! Careful!
If you enjoy my content, like and subscribe. I'd appreciate
we
that.
See him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Fuck me. Oh boy.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the front gun.
Okay. I've got this.
Man. Wait, who is this? Oh boy.
Shit. What?
What's going on down there?
Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Okay. Oh wait, what are these iron spikes, bro? I've got the sticks. That's kind of fucked up.
My story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Yeah, boy. Did it. Oh, that was good. That's pretty good. I like that. All right. Cool. You see this? Okay. This is gonna be the end of the stream, guys. If you enjoy this content, please like and subscribe. I appreciate it, and goodbye.